Hello, my name is John, and we are tucked away in Matter Factory to learn a little bit about conductivity. So you have conductors, you have insulators, and conductors basically allow electrical current to flow through them pretty easily, and insulators don't. So we're gonna actually test out three different materials, and you'll get to pick and see which one works the best as a conductor.